Okay, I'm going to share with you how to share your screen when you are in Zoom. Here I have my participants and I can see, and down here I have a green share button with an up arrow. That's what I want to click. I'm going to get two options: desktop, which shares everything, or application, which just shares like Chrome or Zoom. I just find it easier to always click desktop. So I click desktop and then it brings up this picture here. And then my share button is gray. I can't click it yet. In order to make this work, I have to click on the picture of the screen and then I can click on the share button. And now it shows that I am sharing. I can tell that I'm sharing because I've got this share bar up here. I can stop my share. And then right here, what I like to do, because I can't hit all of my tabs up here, this little arrow puts it down to the bottom. And now that it's down at the bottom, I can share my screen. So everyone else is seeing what I am seeing. I can go to multiple different places, but if I'm working with a partner and I am sharing my screen with them so that we can work together, this is what I'm going to need to do and show them my seesaw so that we can all work together. I don't need to go back into Zoom down here to mute myself or pause. I can just mute right here with this little button right here.